Hey YouTubers, I have a Chevy Aveo 05 and I'm going to attempt to replace the battery with a different group size battery. Okay, now I'm going to remove the batteries. It's 10 millimeter. Okay, this is what I found. Of course, I was doing some shopping on this battery. This is Duralast AutoZone, I believe it is. And they're asking for, I think it's $149.99 on the Duralast. But then I said, I don't want to spend this money. I want to save some. I went to Walmart and I found this battery for $104. It's a big savings. And this is a group 34. The only slight difference is one inch wider or longer. We'll do the comparison here. So I'm going to attempt to put this battery in my car. Wow, it looks like the battery fits perfectly. Let's put these brackets on. Now the battery's a little bit taller. So, give me a second while I adjust the screw. Alright, I had to loosen the screw on both of them just to get it to fit. Now I'm tightening it. Still under. Yep. Tighten this one. There you go. Nice tight fit. Now let's remove these caps over here. They popped out. There you go. Negative. Let me pause it for a sec if I can tighten the screw. Matter of fact, let me see if I can do that. Yeah, then I can do it. I forgot something. Alright, I got that in there. Let me put the positive. Of course, it's pouring outside. So the battery fits perfect. I think it's a group 34 with 800 cold crank amps and 985 crank amps. An awesome upgrade, and you save about $50. Alright, for the moment of truth. And if I get this key in here, I'm gonna check my voltage. Thank you.
14.3.
Awesome. Alright guys, thanks for watching.